Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable secure boot on Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first you will need to open advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the boot, then select secure boot, and right here we can enable or disable it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.